do a song by the late, great Bobby Charles. And if you're not familiar with Bobby Charles, well, you are, but you don't know him. See you later, alligator, walking in New Orleans. And this is one of his own from the days he lived in Woodstock. Grow too old.
Lincoln.
Here's an oldie but goodie. For your listening pleasure, you know, there was a great cello teacher, I think we lost him a couple of years ago, named Janos Starker, great cellist, first of all. And he asked a friend of mine who was studying with him, playing cello at the time, a rhetorical question. Janos asked this friend of mine, he said, "Do you know why it's important to play in tune?" And my friend Mark Stewart, actually, Mark Stewart, he said, "Why?" And Janos pretty much yelled at him. He said, "Because it's beautiful." And that's pretty good. And it's true. So here we are, as in tune as we possibly can be. I haven't counted the strings up here, but there's a lot of them, so it's a challenge, but we're up to it. Afraid.
coming. You got that. Thank you.
We're warmed up now. Here's an old Jimmy Reed blues I like to play. This one's called, well, I don't know what it's called, actually. But it's in the people's key of E, so let's go.
Once again, our bass player, Lincoln Schleicher. and why not? I know that song was way before most of you guys' time. One of my favorites.
Not ours.
That's why we do this song. We're having fun up here. I hope you guys are having fun too. We took this together to have a really good time and play some real rock and roll for everybody. a better millionaire, I can tell from the way she walks. Instead of walking up the stage and saying good night, we're just gonna do our encore right now for you guys.
Right now.
Thank you so much for coming out. And cold winter, but we're starting a great new year, and it's so great to see everybody. one of my favorite tunes, and it's dedicated to the great Roy Buchanan. It's the reason we're all playing Telecasters. Gee, are you going to tell the story at the front of this one? It's a long story. It's called The Messiah Comes Again.